My name is Lauriane Moiti and I am working within the Lab Data Management team, which is part of the Virtual R&I team. I have been working in Solvay for 6 years, mainly as a research engineer role. In my job, I am interacting with Solvay researchers to make sure their scientific experimental data are well managed. Regarding my mission, first, project management. I am interacting with Solvay researchers to create a big data lake. For instance, with Noveca Agro, we have been working in order to develop a big data lake that gathers more than 40 years of experiments in crop protection. Second, I am in charge of ELN, Electronic Lab Notebook. ELN is a fantastic tool as it is a key building block to ensure our R&I transformation. It is also a very important tool to make sure we can bring our R&I practices to a new level. What I would say to people who wanted to join virtual R&I team. First, believe in the power of uniting digital and science at the very heart of our scientific discovery. Second, always listen to people you are working with. You have to make sure that the digital solution that you will develop for them will really suit their needs. And last but not least, always be curious. Digital in chemistry, it is fairly new. That is why you have to be prepared to learn and relearn.